ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the